not like what is the second son. In the book of 2 Corinthians chapter 10 verse 12, it talks about we comparing ourselves with each other. And then the scripture goes on to say that those who compare themselves with each other are not wise. You see, sometimes you might see as if your brother is having a victory in defeat, maybe by the material positions that he has. But the Bible made it clear to us that God made things beautiful in his own time. So in this kingdom, we don't have meat because God deals with us according to his own purposes. So we are just admonishing that we should seek first the kingdom of God and his righteousness, and every other thing shall be added unto us. And all the other things are not meant for us to see. What we are meant to see is just the kingdom first, and then every other thing shall be added unto us.